There were lots of stories about men doing things with guardsmen in the 50s and 60s. That story of Churchill was woken up one morning when he was Prime Minister in the 50s. And he said, I'm afraid there's a bit of a scandal, Prime Minister. There's one of our backbench MPs was found with a guardsman in St James's Park in the bushes last night by the police, and the papers have got hold of it. Churchill said, last night? He said, yes. Churchill said, very cold last night, wasn't it? And the PPA, who said, well, yes, actually, Prime Minister, I believe it was one of the coldest February nights for 30 years. Churchill said, makes you proud to be British. Guards were indeed very...